Oliver. And I'm five. And this is my mini beef project. And it's a buzzy bee. I'm going to show you how it works. And how to wait 1 minute. I'm going to move the bee to the flower, and the light comes on, and you can hear the sound of a busy bee. This is going out. Inside the flower. When will I change the direction? Well, his eye comes on, and he hears lots of busy buzzes. Well,
you got to be quiet.
Hello, my name is Amelia and I'm 7 years old and I help my brother do some programming. In this box, some wreath switches. This one is for the flower and this one is for the buzzy beehive. These are the lights. And they're LEDs. And there's a speaker and lots of wires. In here there's a Raspberry Pi what has all the wires together. And in here in this busy bee there is a magnet.
So you zoom in so you can see them. Busy bee.
And how we made it is with some air clay and we put a magnet in it and we painted the stuff on it and we've made the rings and the bead. Switch it. When the magnet goes near the reed switches, they close and that means the Raspberry Pi knows where the magnet is and it knows what to do at the time. And I do it, if the buzzy bee goes on the flower, the reed switches close and the light comes on and the noise starts. The same with the buzzy beehive.
Thank you for watching.
I hope you enjoyed watching our project.